All right, we should be back. Many people have wandered off in BRB land. Okay, are we back online? Are we back? Are we back? Are we ready for more? Mirror's Edge? Or is everybody gone? Over 100 viewers and everyone's like, yeah, we're off. Okay, good. So, so things are going well. We have got a grand total of £856.52. Kindly generated by 45 of you. Thank you ever so much, everybody who has donated. If you can spare a couple of dollars or whatever, then throw it that way. You know, if you ever felt like, you know, you'd ever support me on Patreon or ever wanted to do something for me in any kind of way, then donate to the stream. That'll be just dandy. All right, then. So, we are raising money for Cancer Research UK. I'm going to play a short ad, and then we're going to get into some Mirror's Edge.
Research has beaten polio. Research has beaten smallpox. Research is beating HIV. And one day, research will beat cancer. And the more research we do, the sooner that day will come. Our research depends entirely upon your support. To help beat cancer sooner, donate today at cancerresearchuk.org.
Okay, guys. Right then. Probably won't pop up. And then what we're going to do is decide... I know you can't see it. Don't worry, I'll fix it. What are we going to play after this? Maybe some Wolfenstein? What do you guys think? I might have another little vote, actually. I don't know, I'll see how I feel in 2 hours. Lovely. Okay, so this is all blind now. I have only reached this stage. I've only reached up to this stage before.
Head toward the building with the big stupid dog symbol. Loading bay should be a way in.
Big stupid dog symbol over there. So yeah. This is all new and different and exciting, and I... Whereas before I had a vague, if very unsure idea what I was supposed to do, now I don't have a clue at all. Not a bit of it. Alright. Ha. That is a big stupid dog symbol. It's not the dog's fault. This is going well. Oh, hang on a minute. Yeah, that's it. Well done, me. Give me a chance, give me a chance, give me a chance. Because I suppose you could do this, couldn't you? Could just do this. Alright, fine. If you want to do it the easy way. I was trying to set a challenge, but no. Yeah, we'll do it the obviously. Because I saw it. I saw it. I just didn't want to use it. Oh god. I almost stepped off the edge there. This is interesting.
Hmm.
Well, I'm here. I don't really know what good that does me. Oh! Yeah. That's what I wanted. I came for that. And now I'm gonna die. There's a pipe? There's a pipe? Where's the pipe? I haven't seen a pipe. Where's the pipe? Where's the pipe? I got the collectible art, and that's what I wanted. I'm pretty happy with that now. I might just kill myself, I don't know. Seems pretty harsh on Faith to do that though. I could always like run and try and get that. I'm gonna do that. That's a good idea. That is a good idea. Oh yeah! Yeah. Not that way. Because it worked. Honk honk. Because everything's fine. Everything is fine. Why would things not be fine? Not up here then. I knew there was a gap there. I knew you didn't have to jump it. Lovely. Lovely. I've said that a lot, don't I? Well, it is. When you pull something off, it's just lovely. You know, it just looks great. It's lovely. It's a good word for it. Well, I have to. I have to play it with a controller. I did prefer the mouse and keyboard, but I've got used to it now.
Be careful. They could.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they could. They probably have. Does. Hmm. Easter burrito. An Easter burrito. I think it just hadn't. I pressed the wrong button, by the way, so it's gone all slow and stuff. Hi, Cat Slick. How you doing? Well, there's the big dumb dog face. Stay sharp. Wrong button. Well, that went well. All right. I have to reload this. No, no, no. No, no. Oh, yeah, it's... Oh dear. Some snipers then, eh? Well, that's what I'm trying to get. Oh god. Okay. Gonna have to make a run for it! A run, I said! A run, Faith! A run! It's not a run. Yeah, it could have. It could have gone worse. The turning thing's really annoying, though. I suppose I should be using the... Ah, yeah. So this is where you get shot a lot because you don't know where to go. Still alive? Still alive. Wow. Maybe not for much longer, but still alive. Okay, well, kind of pinned down a little bit. Kind of a little bit. Pinned down here. Can't get under there. Ah, doll. Okay. Oh. Fine, I'll do it that way. It's a very sneaky game. That's why I'm so good at it. Slightly taller they were. Why? I'm screaming. Oh, him. Nah. You don't mess with him. Mr. Catholic, what are you up to? Pretty sure I was meant to do that. I'm pretty sure I was meant to do that, even though it resulted in a... Ooh. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I was meant to do that. Hello. This is my favourite piece of the soundtrack, by the way. I pressed the button. Come on, do it again. Ah, oh, wrong button. Oh, god damn it. Although, I think that will be a checkpoint, so. Yeah. That's an amazing soundtrack. I'll just shut up and listen to the music, basically, I think it will. I totally pressed it! Okay. I totally pressed! Why? I completely pressed it. Yeah, I've got the soundtrack. Brilliant. Brilliant. Yeah, I'm just gonna get shot to death there, aren't I? Yeah, like, if only we could hear it without me dying. Brilliant! Perfect! Just gonna stay here. Do I have to make that jump? I think I might have to. Here we go. Yeah, I think I can make that jump, you know. I should have led him away from where we were, anyway. Oh, there's some stairs there. I'm just gonna leave. I pressed it! I freaking pressed it! Ah, oh, it's so frustrating. What am I doing wrong? Am I pressing the right button? There was another set of stairs over here. Yeah, this is probably same kind of thing. Not that way though. Hello. Hello, hello. I pressed up. The game is absolutely cheating. Absolutely cheating. I pressed it when it was highlighted.
The gods are pleased with your sacrifice.
Hi, Christy Strauss. Hello. Cheers for the sub. You got up there. Up. And press. It's so. And I said press slightly before I pressed it. Okay. Yeah, that worked. That worked. Yeah, I don't know. I can't remember. But I've just done it, so. What? Yeah, that's what I'm pressing. Why? Oh, it's the barrels. And oh, he's just gonna shoot me in the face and block that somehow, and yeah, I'm pretty much sure I'm only dying one way. God damn it. I freaking pressed it! Oh my god! I absolutely freaking pressed it. What's the point of having that mechanic if it doesn't work? Arr! Hi, Beast Bird. All right, so run forward, no splitting broad wall count, just turn, jump in there, okay. Yeah, well, you'll be all right. You'll be all right for the deaths. Thanks for the retweet and stuff as well. I don't know where to go either, so, you know, avoiding them is pretty difficult. Yeah. Hey, Omega. Okay. Oh, is it just there? No, that's not it. What was it? There's nothing here. There's a door that I can't get in. Just wall climb, turn. Wall climb, turn, jump on that wall on the left side. Oh, man. Just. I like how you put just in, you know, in front of that sentence. Stop shooting me! I'm gonna die again. No, FK, I wouldn't. Oh, that doesn't work either. Yeah, that was my fault. Wrong button. No, don't shoot me in the face. No, it hasn't. Let's be cool. It hasn't. I need a big yellow hat. I absolutely do need a big yellow hat. Okay, that's one. That's one down. Oh god, there's more of them. Alright, so it's not this way. I can't even get room. I can't even run past him. Couldn't even run past him. Oh yeah, the gun. Ah, up there. Up there, there we go. Oh, bloody hell. Yeah, I wasn't sure where you could pick guns up off the floor. You have to disarm them, but you can't disarm them because you've got 3 frames to get it. But can you? Wrong button. Stop it. Right, and press! What's the point? You just can't do it. So why is it there? Yeah, now I just get to die in slow motion. Hooray! I mean, I've done it before. I mean, I've done it like 10 minutes ago. Oh, there it is. Die, you git. There we go. Where am I supposed to go then? Let's see what that cat guy was talking about. He's probably left in frustration. Couldn't blame him, but. Wasn't here. Supposed to get there, aren't you? That's what he was saying. Ow. Get there. Alright. Yeah, there we go. Now I press the wrong button. Yeah, that's what you gotta do. You gotta run down here. Like that. Robin! Now this forklift is incorrectly packed. Can you see the problem with it? And can anybody tell me why there's an issue here? Anybody know? Can anybody think of anything? If you look at this, what the issue is. Anyone? Let me find one that maybe. Ah, the fogs are up. Yes, indeed. The fogs are up. Yeah. At shin height. Yes, yes. Very good. Yep, the lifty part. I think I would have, rather than being told what to do, being told, oh, I go down there, where to go. So if it's like, oh, you need to get into that small balcony leading into the, that's gonna hurt, yeah. I'm not dead? Why am I dead? I thought I'd be dead. Then I would have worked out how to do that, but saying all you need to do is this, this, and that didn't really help. Alright, how do I get there? Wall running, but then I can't because there's stuff in the way and stuff. Oh dear, I want to do that. Hi, Gabahini. Oh, okay. Okay, that one's somewhere. Good. Ow, okay, let's go. Save.
According to the plan, there should be a way through beyond the conveyor system in there.
Yeah. The red door mocks me. So, oh, is it 8888? Which bright spark did that? Heartbeat. Thank you very much. 888 pounds.
Hurry up before and 88 they find pence.
No, I'll take my time. Thank you very much. Do what I want when I want. Thank you very much. Very good. What are we trying to get? There. Yeah, so I want to answer Snarl's question, because I wouldn't mind knowing that myself, I guess, really. Yeah, I need to get there. Beyond the halfway mark. Oh, boy. Oh, I don't like this. I do not like this at all. This is really against regulations. Who stacked them? Who the hell put them? Why? How, all right, here's a question. How did these get up here? You mind telling me what's missing in these? You mind telling me what is missing right there? What is the point of that? If you don't have pallets. Indeedy. So you guys gotta watch for these things, you know? They're very important. So how did these get up here? Hmm? They couldn't have done. My immersion! Magic. It's called laziness is what it is. It's bloody lazy. Well, they'd have to, wouldn't they? They'd have to stuff the forks in the boxes. Yeah, I like it. Oh, yeah, I like it. Yeah, yeah. Alright, so I need to get in there. Ah, well, that would be this then. Ah, there we go. Wrong button. Wrong button. Come on, there we go. Yeah, okay.
Unauthorized power activation in factory area. Units 2 and 8, secure location 8-2 immediately.
Gotta send an armed squad. Yes. Yes, I might put that on actually, Spazwolf, because I was thinking about, because I'm gonna have two like big meal breaks. One, I'm not sure when. One quite late, but I only did two videos. One's gonna be Dragon Strike, and one can be Klaus the Forklift dude. So thank you for mentioning that, Spazwolf. I really appreciate that. That is that entertainment sorted. How many of you have seen Dragon Strike?
Should be somewhere below you.
Or how many of you haven't seen Dragon Strike? Alright, hang on a minute. Hang on a minute. Hang on a minute. Right. Now, I can't judge what's beyond this door. However, I can say that this, it could maybe fit in there. But, what? Okay. So, why is this cherry picker here? Because this cherry picker would not be used to carry barrels, for a start, okay? Right, because it's not for that. We have order pickers to carry stuff up, and you put that on a different pallet. But, so this is for people to get raised up to the ceiling to change lights and stuff. So, why... And it couldn't have come from this direction. Because look, in this direction... You got stairs. So there's no way it could have made it here from this direction. So it had to come through this door. But why? What are they trying to reach? I'm not happy. I'm not happy about this at all. I'm going to complain. I'm complaining to EA about this. I'm not happy about it. Why this is here, other than purely to be in the way. But you know, my immersion is absolutely ruined. I'm trying here, game. I'm trying, but it doesn't work. It just doesn't work. First you get three fork trucks with no pallets, and now you get cherry pickers where there's nothing to pick. I'm upset. I am. Anyway, right, where do we go? I'm lost. I know there's a thing there. It should be below you, he said, but I can't. It's got to be something to do with this, though, hasn't it? Right, okay, alright. I'm back on track. It's not even put it there! It's not even doing anything! It's not even in the game, is it, in a way, or anything? Because it's not even. It's just something. Sets me. Anyway, no, I'm not lost. Yes. Okay, so. Oh, Christ! I meant to do that. Oh, no, I thought it was the way. That's a nice track, though. And that tells me I'm onto the right. I thought that was actually the way you're supposed to go, and you just slid down something, and then it's like you get captured or whatever. But that shows me I'm going the right way, or get the right idea. Although I can't bounce off this, not really. I am blaming that cherry picker. There's no reason why it should be there, and it upsets me. All right, wall jump, wall run, wall. Okay, all right, let's try that again. Yep, there we go.
Should be somewhere below you.
Yeah, you know what else is below me? Something that shouldn't be there. Right here. Shoot to kill. Oh, God! Don't tell me I'm back. Okay. Can I wall run here? Okay. Hold it together. Just hold it together. Okay, that worked. That's fine. Put the forks down. No, it's not. It's I would have serious issues working here. I would have things to say to management, that's for sure. Oh. Okay, alright. So this is this place from Mark Schroeder. So, hey man, yeah, I know, I just don't really give a shit anymore. That asshole has been on my case since I started here. I think it might have been something to do with my Aunt Libby holding that Free Speechables rally last year, and now he thinks I'm one of the airhead liberals. I don't have a problem with being checked on. Faith? Concentrate. But I've got nothing to hide, and I just pity the douche that has to sit and monitor the porn sites I visit. For whatever, I'm quitting anyway. Got myself a cushy government job contract running a crane for Callaghan over the riding park. So I'm just gonna pop down to HR real quick and give them the good news. I just got a note telling me they want to talk to me about something too. Maybe a promotion. Lol, 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 lol. And yes, 1,000 times yes, I thought I was the only one noticing, but yeah, this place has gotten so weird. I know! I noticed it as well. I'm not even sure this is a legit operation anymore since that douchebag wrestler bought it. I mean, what the hell are we supposed to produce here? First thing we did was actually do something, and now all we have to do is move boxes around. Not to mention that big-ass supervillain logo. Faith.
The gods are pleased with your sacrifice.
They are putting up everywhere. Dragon of the Black Pool. I like that. You should have had the dragon one. Never mind. Hello and welcome. Another dragon. We're collecting dragons. Anyway, super villain logo they are putting on everywhere. Double out if. I tried making. Asking Owen about it last week, but he just... Where am I? Told me to mind my own business. So that's what I'm doing. I'm not looking back. I'll try my best to see if I can get you hooked up. That's good of him. At my new place. The pay is good and the benefits are totally awesome. The missus is well happy. Well, it's time to go home. Been idling for 2 hours playing Tales of Runeworld. So, I'm about ready to punch out. What are they going to do? I'm quitting anyway. It's not like they can tie me to a chair and beat me up for quitting my job. See ya, Mark. Oh, probably. Where are we going now? Where are we going? What are we doing? So I'm guessing this moves somehow, maybe? Oh, there might be a button in here that I missed. There's usually a button that I miss. There's a button that I missed. There we go. Ah! Okay. Aha. Good stuff. All right. It's all very clean and clinical, isn't it? I will. I'm on my way. I'm on my way. Faith likes the big buttons. She didn't like the little buttons. Likes the big buttons.
Jackpot. Think I found the nerve center murder. Could be some kind of training room. Drake.
What are they training them for? You mean there's something left in the city they haven't managed to tax, ban, or regulate? What the hell's left, huh?
Us. Merc, get your gun.
You know, that's never too far away. Why?
This training, Merc. This Project Icarus, Pirandello Kruger, they're not here to bolster the police. They're being trained to come after us. After the runners. All the runners. Everything okay up there?
Quiet as grave. Just me. Birds and the best black market surveillance equipment money can buy.
It's him.
Him?
The guy I saw at the mall. I seen him on a camera on the deck of a boat at the docks.
Look, Faith, you've done enough. Right now it seems you're sitting in a lion's den. So please, all ass out of there. Chatter's gone berserk. Blues know you're there. Get out now.
Run away! Where are we going? That way. How does one get there then? Try it! Aw. You can beat these guys. Yeah, they didn't look that tough. They didn't look that tough, honestly. Yeah, they don't look that tough. Ah, it doesn't work quite as well as I wanted to. How I imagine it. The slow-mo.
Chatter's gone berserk. Blues know you're there. Get out now.
So how do we get up here? Let's have a look. Going too far away before, really. Also, ninja! Oh. Watch me in the way. Reasonable. Okay. No, get up there, don't. Oh man. I don't wanna.
Chatter's gone berserk. Blue store you there. Get out.
I think I was
now.
Close to the first time. Ah! Hey, go on, get up. Go on. Go on. No, I don't want to play. Harsh. Oh, okay, I might have to. Yeah. It's their training area. Ah!
Chatter's gone berserk. Blues know you're there. Get out now.
Why did she make that the first time? Like the second time she does, but that's stuck. I'll go away. Damn it. Wrong way. Yeah, you stay out there. Let me hit this button. Hit the button. Yeah, they hit me with something, but I don't think they were punching me. They've got some sort of projectile, but I don't know what it is. That's handy. Ah. Well, it's not really a taser, is it? I mean, she wouldn't be able to jump if she was a taser, but you know what you mean. Shoot it for me, thank you. Something like that though, isn't it? Some sort of stun gun, but not a very effective one, obviously. Coming back here.
Don't mess around with them, just run.
Knew where they go. Ah, okay. I thought it was a thing I'd stick to. I thought it was a pipe. Oh, there we go. Oh, I'm not being followed. No need to rush.
There's some train tracks up ahead of you. Could be a way out.
Yeah, it's some sort of stunning thing. Ugh. Yeah. Oh, yeah, nice.
Directions from a face. Get out of there. Nice work. Look, I'm going to try and get
trains
out on the network about Icarus. Warn the other runners.
Do it. I'm going after that guy.
Oof.
Just charging in there recklessly, kiddo.
That's Pope's killer, Merc.
Yeah, well, there might be more heat out there. It's too risky to try to get to the boat by foot. You'll be spotted for sure. There must be some way to slip in undercover.
Hmm.
What's the hold up? I need to get you on the boat.
Yeah, I need to get in there.
Sounds like it's time for a little stowaway action, Faith. Quick, before it goes.
Ah, that was almost... That was almost good. Alright, if I drop here... There we go. That's what I tried to do.
In this boat anyway?
No idea. Could be munitions, I guess. Might be to do with this Project Icarus. Look, head straight for the deck if that's where you saw this guy. Once you found your killer, get some answers and get out fast. Lots of blue traffic in the area, so get ready for a fight.
Trial of Kate Connors is likely to take place in the next few hours. As usual, City Eye Channel News will be first on the scene, with the results as soon as they're announced.
Straight out of Sellers' fingers, that, isn't it, really? Sorry, I didn't actually catch the chat when I asked before, so I'll ask again. I'm going to say how many of you haven't seen Dragon Strike, because we're going to be watching that in a little while. You guys are in for a treat. Oh, fine. Back up. Back up. There's two of you, heavily armed and armored, against one unarmed woman. What am I doing? Run. Well, I'm running, I just don't know where to go. And there's a lot of them, so... up there, probably. Why do you all hate me? We could have been friends. Oh, I didn't know you were there. Did not you know you were there? Ah! Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, it's always go up, but I couldn't find a way to get up, though. So two of you, or three of you, maybe four of you, haven't seen. Just nice and stealthy. Nice and slow. Ah! So... Yeah, not there. It's just all trial and error though, isn't it? That's one of the things I don't particularly like about the game, is that you just gotta keep running around until you see what you've gotta do. Ah, there we go. There we go. Oh, well done. Well done. Brilliant. Oh, there we go. I get back up there. Yeah. Keep pressing the wrong button there. Screw you. Didn't even react to me. That, and then I can just try and kill them all. I'll do that. Wrong button. Can you pick up guns then? Because I ain't seeing this. I ain't seeing. Yeah. Alright then. I could just beat them up. That's a big machine gun, man. Right then. You're gonna let me climb that pipe in peace now. Thank you. Yeah, I didn't think so. Just someone thought that you might. I was dubious. You don't. Ah. Just keep going. Care not for your silly collectible. Okay, get off the ladder. Get off the ladder. Okay, in slow motion if you want. Get off the ladder. People's nice cars. Oh, nice. What was that? That little quivering palm thing going on from that guy. Hold on, me. No, that was ladder's fault. Always the ladder's fault. It. And you. You gotta kill him because you gotta do this. And you can't really do this while you're being shot in the back. So yeah, fair enough. And to make sure, make you do it, you know, you do it twice. No, three times. No, twice. Good thing you're slim, Faith. Well, this has got me, really. I didn't really want to drop there. But... Oh, okay. Well, there's one there, I guess.
Try and find a way off that level before reinforcements show up, Faith. There's got to be some way through.
Yes, I'm sure there's got to be. So we get up there. Maybe we shimmy. Yeah, we shimmy along, don't we? That's what we do. We shimmy. Gotta shimmy. Shimmy. Get. bit further. Wrong pipe, Firth. Oh, no, no. Okay. No. I don't know why she decided to face this way. Thank you. Ah, there we go.
Drake says he's got a runner in your area. Says they've reported a lot of activity on that boat. But he's seen what he thinks is your guy on the top deck.
Huh. Is it? I think this is a boat, yes. Yeah, yeah. We smuggled ourselves on board the boat. That's why everything had that sort of strapping. Boaty, but boat face. How did you not get that? You went in the right direction and everything. Probably a ship, yeah. Probably a ship. See you, Spaz Wolf. Thank you for dropping by and everything. Hopefully maybe catch you later. If not, have a good one. Oh, you were the one who hadn't seen Dragon Strike though. How is she not getting that? I mean, she leaps up to it and then just goes, yeah, can't be bothered. Do it a different way. Silly Variax. Maybe I'll get up on the ledge. No, it's not. No, I can't. I can't climb up on this. There we go. Now what? I found the pixel. Ship's a mega boat. Oh, I don't know where to go now. Oh, hang on, isn't there a... Yeah. Yeah. It's not the same without Crazy Isles, I'm afraid, Chris. Okay, good. Oh. All right, cool. Good, I think. Hmm. Above other side. Oh, okay. So what? Oh no! Don't fall! Don't fall! Come on! Run up and wall jump. Run up where? It's that thing where if you don't make it, you fail. Don't like it. Wall thing. Okay, well, wall thing. I don't think you can even get near close to the angled wall thing. I think the angled wall thing is a big no. Yeah, she can't interact with it. She just bounces off. So you have to use... Yeah, but... I didn't want to do that either. And that was... Just let go. Yeah, I can't do a wall jump here because she just grabs that. Really? All right. God damn it. And now I'm back at the bottom again. No, I'm not actually. That was all right. But it will annoy me if that happens. Get on there. I'm already annoyed at this. Yeah, Lieutenant. If you want to change that, feel free. People are far too comfortable with it. People are quite happy with the 8888. Bollocks! Oh, it starts us up here. Alright, this is generous. This is alright. Now that I know it doesn't matter. Lieutenant.
Drake says he's got a runner in your area. Says they reported a lot of activity on that boat. But he's seen what he thinks is your guy on the top deck.
No, I want to die. I want to die. Oh, for God's sakes. I want to die. Oh, no, no. Oh, God, no, I'm going to.
He's got a runner in your area.
She didn't have the decency of dying.
Of on that boat. But he's seen what he thinks is your guy on the top deck.
Christ's sakes. Way to go spamming a charity live stream. Okay, pixel there. Well, it's just easy if you die, because then you start back up there, you know. If you died, I wouldn't have to do all this again, but if I reload it, I'll probably start even further back. Yeah, I know what I have to do, yeah. Alright, there we go, we're back. No! Pretty sure, though. Pretty sure? Pretty sure. And now I'm stuck. Now I'm stuck. So, oh wait, it's just... Yeah, maybe. But, yeah, I am, Oh, there we go. Right, there we are. Okay. This bit sucks. Oh, there we go. There we go. Hooray! Ah, yes, Lama. I keep doing that. I don't know why. I think it's use. Going up.
Should be a way through to the top deck above you, near car deck 6.
More car decks. Don't like car decks. Oh, there's a hall here. Alright, let's go in. Oh God.
The gods are pleased with your sacrifice.
I'm not sure if I appreciate this in the slightest. Oh, I almost made it to cover. Cheers for the follow. That's good. Follow. Oh, nice.
Cover. Work your way toward them. Time to get some answers.
Stay in cover. Thank you, sir. It's really good to know. Good advice, that. Really good advice. I'll take it, it'll never miss. That ladder seems like a bad idea, but I'll probably have to get up there, won't I? Yeah, that's very true. It's good AI. Yep. Nice view, by the way. Nice view. We've been over there. We know that. That is not a... Oh! Sorry for getting distracted here. But that building there. someone made it into City Skylines. And, yeah, recognize it and stuff. Okay. sorry to keep you waiting there, Mr. Sniper, sir. I don't know. I don't see how getting up here helped. How's Yaradan? I'm doing good. How are you? Ah, excellent. Somebody has changed. Let's have a look. Who has changed? Ah, Lieutenant. Thank you very much. You can climb this. In every other game in the history of the world, this is climbable. But no, not for Faith. Okay. Wrong button. Bloody hell. Wrong button. Ah, I know who you are. You are so my mate from the tutorial. Bloody hell. That's who she is, but yeah. Right, I want you to use your gun. Can you use your gun? Okay, you're not gonna like it. Fine. I bet you she is. I bet you she is. Just makes sense. It's that sort of game, isn't it? Go on, then use it on me. Come on, let me disarm you. Are you just gonna point out? Great. That was a different sort of move. Don't know if you know it. Seems like it's a boss fight, yeah. I'm not sure how to, you know, deal with it, really. Because she just seems like run up to you and hit you, and there's not so much you can do about it. I mean... I didn't even... I inputted two punches there. Three punches. And she blocks you. Yeah. Oh, I could have had a gun then. Damn it. That's probably how you end it. Disarming it. That's probably how you do it. Which is gonna piss me off no end. Yeah, that's what it is. I can guarantee it. Ah, got it! I mean, I was pressing the wrong button. There we go. Get it. What?
Oh. He's getting away.
She! It's obviously a she! You're not fooling anyone. No! It's so her. It is so her. Yeah, I guess it was supposed to happen. Yeah. Yeah, it's the whole Witcher thing, isn't it, as well? Where you, when you win, you lose, and when you lose, you lose. So, hi, Kaz. Oh.
Keep on him.
I'm not fooled, Gem. I am not fooled. Kind of surprised at that.
Shit, too fast. Lost him.
Yeah. So hi, Kaz. How are you? Oh, right. I see. It's gonna be fast. It's gonna be super quick. Can't climb up the front of that.
Keep okay. On.
Oh, could do this, I guess. Can I? Is that why it's here? Okay. But why? Well, I suppose the explosive barrel was scripted then from before, which, well, it still kind of works. It's still okay. Here is a woman. Okay. Ah, oh, right, not close enough. Nice.
Tried to warn you off. I'm sorry. You've got to learn to let go, Faith. You remember? Like you did with your family. The runners are screwed. Icarus is just the start. And I want to live, Faith. Not just survive.
Why Pope? His campaign was getting unexpected support, but he got stupid. Started making threats to the wrong people. High-up people.
He found out about Icarus, so they had you kill him.
Him or me. Sorry about Kate. Didn't know she was your sis.
Don't ask, Merc. Okay?
Heard all I need to hear, kiddo. Listen, Krieg says Kate's just been tried.
Already?
Wonders of the Swift Justice Program, huh?
They found her guilty, Faith.
Of course they did.
Convoy's taking her off to jail in less than an hour.
I wonder what we'll be doing next, then.
Drake's organizing a rifle drop near the new CCC building. I'll keep you posted. Get going.
Ow. Probably need to get back up there now, don't I? Yeah. I don't know why I missed it! What a fool! I gotta get the first death out the way. You know, I get the first death out the way straight away and then there's no pressure. And all expectations are just vanished instantly. You know, you don't have to really worry. Ow, forgot to duck. Climb it, there we go.
Get away from him, Faith.
I see no one. Oh yeah, you guys. Run button. Run button. I'm dead. Run into a dead end. But of course, you know, you don't know where to go when you first start, so you go to live from trial and error.
Get away from him, Faith.
Okay. You go there, I go here. I was supposed to be up there. That was planned. We'll give it another go. Can I go up there? Fine. I don't know how to do a sidekick.
Get away from him, Faith.
I know low kick and high kick. No, don't! I wanted to... okay, it's alright, it's alright, it's alright. Point to climb it. Climb it. Yeah, don't be shy. Oh. Right, come down here and get me, I think. Yeah. Right, by side kick you mean the low kick, yeah? Because there's a low kick and a high kick. And you mean the low kick. Okay, that's... Oh, well, I was reading side kick, not slide kick. Sorry. Hasta. Have to keep replaying it until I get the right path.
Get away from him, Fate.
The gods are pleased with your sacrifice.
Thank you for your sacrifice. So I could then go. Never mind. Never mind. We'll do it again next time. Hi, effing.
Get away from him, Fate.
Sure, I didn't see you there. How are you doing, sir? Get up there. Cheers. I want you to turn round. Okay, fine. I was actually pressing the right button for the 360 there, but it wasn't working. And now I'll fall down here. Wrong button! Okay. A guy who's stuck in the floor is killing me. Security camera. There we go, we're getting somewhere. We're getting somewhere. Where do you want me to go? Up there. I pressed slow more then, but I don't think it matters too much. Yes, I am left-handed, yes. Oh boy. Okay, there we go. Rats. Yes, I'm a witch, that is true. Yeah, I guess it's just a bit annoying when, you know, there's obviously a way of doing things, but in order to do it, you have to play the game over and over again until you see it. I don't know what that was, but there we go.
drop the rifle inside the TCC building. It's around the corner. Should give you a good view of Gates' convoy.
Ugh, really? I understand it. Yeah, I understand it. Trying to do it in a rush there. I'm sure you can. Yeah, that makes sense now. Oh, for Christ's sakes. Okay. Who said about the wall running? Who said about that? Just let me get my ban hammer out here. Oh, you're already a mod. That's good for you. I'm just gonna make another jump. Is it wall run? It's definitely wall run. I got closer without. No, if he's right with the wall, with the wall run, then that's fair enough. Okay, it's like a 180 thingy. You know what, I thought I missed that one. So bye Kaz, back in an hour or so. Alright, see you later, I'll still be here. Probably gonna be streaming some Dragon Strike at that point. Maybe could have done it by then. That sucks. so this button, right? There. Probably going to get this jump on to the next checkpoint and see what I'm going to have. I mean, really, I should stop now and put the oven on for me taters. Planning. A break. Ha ha! Not a hobbit. I'm not going to do the voice. I'm not going to do it. And then, I don't know. I thought I'd fall on my back that time for a bit of variation. Right, bye guys. I gotta start preparing food. Two minutes. Oh, hey. Let us con- Oh, wait. Ah, well, let's try the mouse and keyboard. Let's try it. Let's try the mouse and keyboard. I just came back and, you know, just by habit. Now, hang on a minute. Which is the, Okay, it's Q. Okay, it's Q. Because I don't have to hit the mouse. Hello, Zephal. Very good to see you. How are you? Okay, it's a little bit different, but... No different. It's no different. Very good of you. My poor lines. Well, you know, I mistreat them. My lines. I'm gonna try for a direct jump. Yes. And now, okay, well, can someone confirm whether it's a wall jump or a direct jump? Because the direct jump seems really, really close. Or maybe it's supposed to. I don't want any... Well, I think it might be this. I know 100% that it is this. Or don't say anything. So close. Okay, it's the wall trick. Okay, it's the wall trick. Fair enough. I just annoy people by proxy. I don't even have to be directly annoying them, and I still annoy them. I love it. My apologies for my poor lines. I'll do it this time. Wasn't worried. What? I notice we're getting the crew from the Americas in. It's very good. Very nice. It's good to see you all. Thank you for the money, Zephal. Appreciate it. Well, we do have pounds, but we don't have any shillings yet. But yeah, so now it's £934.82, guys. Thank you for the sacrifice, I give up the dead. You are now one of the people. The people! I keep saying it wrong. It's my own bloody thing and I keep saying it wrong. But yeah, people. A person has viewed this and said, yep, this is what I came to Twitch for. Ah! Still not over. I've got to go somewhere else now. Yeah, I think I was. Oh, hang on a minute. Right, let's get off the keyboard. Yeah, we did it. How are those lines, eh? How are those lines? How many of you expected me to fail that that last jump? The one that was essentially 2 feet long. That was easy. What's the next challenge? Okay, so this is fine. See, this is exactly where it would be. That's okay. Want me to go there? I don't think so. Why does nobody build stairs these days? Hmm? You think it'd be the... Oh, great. So I've gone from one to the next, huh? But why? Why does nobody build stairs? You think it'd be the first thing they put up? Or how about just getting in this? Just jump start in this, because this would work, this thing. It would take us to at least that. Fine! Fine, fine. Because they have ladders. And where are the ladders? Where are they? They've taken them all. They've taken them all home because reasons! I don't have to look, I know there's something behind me. There we go. Ooh. Ah, yes. Well, that's what I came here for. So, now I have a collectible. Brilliant. So where do you start? Clue on that? Thing right up there, you see that? Isn't it odd? Isn't it strange? Isn't it? Yes. Which is another computer game that has a really sort of limited color palette. Anybody think of one? Well, judging that it's not like a... I don't know whether they're supposed to do like that, but I did. Like it's an actual choice and not a limitation of the time. With, you know, if you had 16 colours. So, Limbo. Are the games in black and white? Well, I'm sure there's some really arty ones that will be. I gotta go put my taters. Oh, I'm further up. Good. In. Int. Oven. I think what we'll do is. I don't know if I put my headset back on because you can hear me regardless. But. I'll play this for another 10 minutes. The thing is that I don't want to get to a checkpoint that I can't load again type thing, you know. play for another 10 minutes and then break for din-dins. Get some hot food in me. We're going to be watching... I might put it to a vote whether you want to see Dragon Strike or Klaus, but it's probably... could be Dragon Strike. Anyway, I'll talk to you in a bit about that. So yeah, but I'll just go and pop in. Pop taters, didn't tubbin. Yeah, I'll flicking bow. What do you mean, talisman? Right then. Yeah, let's get this. Because I can't just jump this. Oh, you'll just have to see it. You'll just have to watch it. Yeah, I have a very subtle Yorkshire accent. Really. Considering some. Yes. Yeah, Dragon Strike is simply amazing. That's all you need to know about it. Okay, we go up there. This can't be explained. Ah, oh, so really should have kept your momentum up, but we'll give it a go anyway. Shimmy on down here a little bit. Yeah. So you gotta do this in one. It's not a... It's a video. It's a video. Because I can't play games while I'm eating. So we're going to watch a video, you see. I'd rather not still be alive, to be quite honest. Let's check this then. Yeah, you start the initial thing. I knew you did, FK. I knew you did. Hello, Loon. How long have you been here? Couple hours. Have you been chatting though, or have I just completely missed you? That's the wrong one. See, I think I've bugged that. This doesn't seem right, but it works, so. Wrong button. I didn't have to. Yeah, see, just yeah. So I've just noticed you. So I'm. It's valid to just notice you then because you just started chatting and you didn't set my timer. Like I say, another 10 minutes and then Dragon Strike. And yeah, you need to just let it happen, guys. You need to just let it happen. Sometimes questions don't. work, and you know, any answer would just not do it justice. You need to just go with the flow. Have faith. Sometimes you just have to take a break. Okay, yeah, that would make sense. Just waiting for one of you to spot that, by the way. Took you a while. Impressed with our faith. Oh, okay, straight up there. Right, so grab it this time. Why would she make the jump if she's not going to make it? You know what I mean? She should know in her heart of hearts whether the jump is going to result in her death or not. And if it's the answer is yes, she's saying no. But then again, that's going down the Thief 4 category, isn't it? So no, I'm actually fine with that, thinking about it. I'd rather have the freedom to fail than have the game say, no, you're not allowed. Go get it! Go on! Oh, that was worse than normal. Okay, I guess we do the wall jump. Fine, we'll do the wall jump. Fine, do the wall jump. Fine, do the wall jump. Don't. look how pro this is. Look at this. Pro, oh. Pro, look at this. Pro. Pro. Ah. Just watch. This one is. Third time looking. And turn slowly. Ah, easy. See? That's how you do it, guys. I see you up there. Cheeky gird, are you? Hello, squid! Hello, squid. Squiddy, squiddy, squid, squid. Squid, squid. Puffin, hello as well. We are close to our destination, but not close enough. We want railings on this side, guys, but we don't want them on this side because there's no way we can fall on here. But down here we could fall, but down there, no, we won't fall there. Ah, I know what I have to do when I don't like it. Yeah, I know what I have to do. I have to do this. You ready? Here we go. what I'm gonna do. So how are you going to spend the last moments of your life, Faith? This is fine. Ah, damn. Okay. Whoa! No. I like how it did that. That was very clever. Who's leaving? Why leave? No, don't leave. Especially when I'm doing that. I can't say who's going. Who's going? Who's leaving? Who's going? I can't see it. Oh, bye-bye, Shins. Oh, I thought Shins was a username. Herp! Okay, here we go. Oh. Got to sprint over there for a little bit longer. Oh. Oh. Can we not die? Right, come on, Faith. Don't grab onto it. Lovely. That's really nice, that. That's a really nice effect. Cheeky, cheeky girder. Chicken. So, you've got to run along it for like 3 sections. Well, how? I thought there might be a way in here, but there isn't. Because she ends up there. Well, she falls a bit, but it's at this level. How do you get there? Alright, I'll do slow-mo. You're right, we can see him dying slow motion here. Like at the end of Dread. You've seen Dread? You should also watch Dread. Well, not now, obviously, but at some point, you should watch Dread. Because it's a fantastic film. No, you can go across it, you're fine. Go on. Gonna run it. Oh! Oh, dear. I'm a great advocate of the film Dread. I think it's a fantastic film. Not Judge Dread. My finest moment! And now I still have to do more. Why would they even stack this anyway? So, I mean, is this just a straight up jump? I mean, I don't wanna do this, guys! I mean, then it rewards you with this? This is your reward. This. This is just like a jump. This is a straight up jump. To end like this. Yeah, it looks like exactly what it looks like. Jess, if you see something, I don't know. So it isn't that way then, is it? I did look behind me, but I didn't see him. Ah, Christ. Alright, we'll end it for now. Except I'm really close to the end. That's really irritating because it'll put me back to the bottom. Right, we're going to do this. We're going to do this. Alright. Where's my mouse cursor? There it is. Oh, it's because I had to turn the... Yes, we'll leave that for now. Right then. So, well, it has been 2 hours. 2 hours and 60 minutes, in fact, since we started playing that. So, well, that game is... I'm not going to play 24 hours of the same game. So I mix it up a bit. Don't worry. yeah, play Martigo. In fact, if you type this command in, I'm pretty sure... There you go. So, yeah, that long to go. So I'll what I'm going to do is I'm going to put a video on for you now. Because I'm going to eat, you know, I'm going to get some stuff ready and stuff. So I'm going to get that ready for you now. But yeah. this is fantastic. Okay, I am gonna. I don't know if it's accurate. It might not be accurate. It might be going the other time. I don't know. But anyway, I'm going to stop the stream, start it again. And, you know, because this bit isn't going on YouTube because there's no point. It's already on YouTube. That's what we're watching. So I shall stop the stream, start it again, playing this for you. If you... Yeah. Although, wait, well, it's 5 o'clock now, so that's 11 hours. Yeah. So that means there's... 13 to go, so that is wrong, isn't it? Oh, good. That did seem like a little while. Right, I'm going to... Wait. What are we playing? We're playing creative. We are still playing creative. I don't know. Okay. So, yeah. I'm going to actually... I'll see you in a bit, guys. Just going to stop and start for a very brief moment.